inside. But that's it turned to the wall. Merrick's that was Gavin Drew on the inside of Andy Merrick. It's a big shot for Andy Merrick.
And that might bring out a safety car. And if it does, that might well be the end of the race.